And like the title says, I only have time for one game right now, but I've been watching a lot of clips on YouTube. I've been watching some Sea Saint, I've been watching some Cardinal Bird, I've been watching some highlights of actual MLB, and I just wanted to get one game in before I gotta do some stuff for the next couple hours. So I just really feel like playing a game. So let's do this. I'm gonna go turn off this fan. Hold on. Got somebody. Royals versus Royals.
We've got baseball from the home of the 2015 World Champs, Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. Tonight it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between Kansas and Kansas City.
Shortstop.
Should see some great
number 69
of these two next on the show. Behind on that one, now behind in the count, 0-1.
First pitch, 7 o'clock.
Kershaw gets the sign, 0-1 on its way. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Chop foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. Oh, that one got the pitcher. No chance to make the play. Let's just hope he's okay on the mound. Striding into the box, Jackie
in the
Robinson.
Second spot
he'll get
tonight
to take his first
second
cuts
baseman,
here.
Second baseman, Jackie Robinson.
1-0.
Ball one, no strikes.
Lays
ball
off a fastball that doesn't miss by much, and it's 2-0.
Aye.
A strike, and it's
2-1.
2-1. Nobody out, runner on first. Hard liner toward short, but this is pulled in by the shortstop. Mike Trout gets his first opportunity now. Runner at first with one gone.
27, Mike Trout.
Ball inside.
There's a fastball pretty close that time, but ruled a
ball.
One and one. I changed things up on him, and he got him to swing through it. 1-2
now.
Pitch misses low. The throw down.
He's safe.
It's far too late as he steals second with ease. And Kershaw can't find the target there as he's run it as far as it can go now. It's 3-2. Runner goes for third. Bonsign still on with two strikes as he puts this one down. Throw on to first, so the sacrifice is successful. And they'll put the tag on him between third and home, and I don't know what he's thinking, but it's a double. Jackie Robinson comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the
leading
first.
Leading off for Kansas City, second baseman, Jackie Robinson.
To start things out here, not close, it's a ball and no strikes. Grounded to third. And a throw out of first by A-Rod is in time, one away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And standing in, the ever-dangerous Mike Trout. Right side, hit hard. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. Alex Rodriguez takes his first shot here with a runner at first, now and one away.
Alex Rodriguez. From the catcher.
Runner at first here, one man out. Snap throw from the catcher. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Another snap throw to second.
One ball, two strikes. Nope.
To two balls and two strikes now.
I got to count 2-2.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Trout is there now, and he has it, two gone. Reggie Stocker set to take his first cuts with a man
left
at first
fielder,
and two away.
Reggie Stocker.
Oh, that's outside.
And this is just off the outside corner for a ball, 1-0.
1-1.
Fastball at 94 miles an hour, and it's 1-1. Swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate. Lifted the other way to left center. On the move is Trout, but he won't have a play. This is down and into the gap. Trout around third. He can move. The relay throw, and he is in there with an RBI triple. Miguel Cabrera gets his first shot now, trying to cash in with a runner at third and two gone.
Cabrera.
And he takes ball one. To 2-0 now as he hits with a runner at third and two away. Hit on the ground to short. And a bit of a high throw that time, but not much problem over there at first, as that will end the inning. The cleanup hitter, Alex Rodriguez, makes his
leading
way to the plate.
Kansas.
He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
Alex Rodriguez.
Ball inside.
Second inning starts with a fastball that misses. It's 1-0. Got him
one
to
ball,
swing at a pitch
strike.
Below the knees, 1-1. Inside corner called a strike, 1-2.
Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 34, Bryce Harper.
And he gives this one a pretty good ride down the left field line. And he pushed it just
ball.
A bit too much. It'll wind up a foul ball. Kershaw looks in. Here's the 0-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Trout has a read on it. He's got it, and there are two down now. Paul Goldschmidt
batting
into
six.
The box here in
first
the top of the second,
44.
Looking to keep this inning going.
Paul Goldschmidt.
There's
counts
a first pitch curveball trying to come back to the outside corner. Didn't swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire the side. Manny Machado strides into the box now to lead off the
leading
home
off of the
half
Royals.
Of the second inning.
The shortstop. Manny
into the seats.
Machado.
Hey!
And he'll try and tempt him with one of the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. Well, like you said, 2015 was definitely a year to remember for Manny. He became only the seventh Oriole to have 20 home runs and 20 stolen bases in the same year.
Batting seventh, right fielder, Matt Kemp.
hard liner to center field. A screaming base hit here, his first of the night. Settling in now, Buster Posey, as he'll get his first opportunity
Buster
in this
one. Posey.
A slider that can't quite get back to the outside corner. It's ball one. Oh, pretty healthy hack that time. It's 1-1. Runners on first with one down. Runners off for second. Pitch swung out and missed the throw. And he can't hold on to the throw as it short hops him and eats him up. Still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Fought off at the plate and will do it again. Ready to deliver the 1-2. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out. Clayton Kershaw gets a chance to swing.
Your attention, please.
Number 9, Stubbs. We'll get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. In tight at 93, ball one.
Runner and score. I hate this guy's uniforms. Throwing that out there. What's up, Ryan?
Swung on and missed. 1-1. And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now.
The count is 1-2.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side.
I'm just playing a game.
Your attention, Stubbs, is going to come
up. Can't play till later.
Seeing as though it's just the third inning, he may be asked to work for a while.
Leading out for Kansas.
I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Swing and a miss. It's 0-2. Ground ball right side. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Batting eight.
Johnny Bench settles into the box for his first chance. And he catches the inside corner for a called strike. Nothing and one.
0-2 is the count.
Swing and a miss, and he's in control. 0-2. Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Bench is retired. Two down
batting
now.
Ninth, the pitcher,
Clayton
number 20,
Kershaw. We'll get his
Clayton
first cuts here.
Kershaw.
And he throws the fastball by him here. 0-1. And here's a ball hit in the air. Stocker on the move. And that retires the side. Back to the top of the order now. And in steps
leading
a man whose
Kansas
number 42
City
has been second forever retired, Jackie
Robinson.
Robinson. Slaps that one away, and the count will be nothing and one.
Nice. I got to go back up to my school in a little bit. Work on this homework assignment for JavaScript.
A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the
out.
Center fielder,
stepping in and
number
ready for another shot. Mike Trout, he reached on a single in his first try. Hit the other way out toward right field. Moving under it, Harper. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Stepping in, Alex Rodriguez. He flew out
Alex
in his last at
bat.
Dude, I'm playing versus a clown, man. He's got all the legends though too. K-State fan. I like KU. I like the Jayhawks. So KSU jinx.
Number 69 will stand in now. Switch hitter batting from the left side here.
Shortstop.
Number 69. The inning here misses down and in for a ball. It's 1-0. Now a swing and little pop-up here right behind home plate. Well, with the power bat up at the plate, the manager wisely signals his outfielders to back off. Don't want anything over their heads here. A ball and two strikes. Here it is. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
Jackie Robinson stands in for the second time.
Robinson.
0-1.
Hit it hard but lined out in his first at-bat. And he misses with it. 1-1. And
that's a ball.
Did he go around? No, he did
two balls,
not. Ball
one
two.
Strike.
And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball. A little late on the fastball, but he's able to spoil that one off, and he'll get another chance. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And this will miss down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2. And he looks
ball
at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of the steal when
the
he's on base.
Fielder, number 27.
Mike Trout comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two.
The third baseman, number 13, Alex Rodriguez.
This is popped high in the air toward the right side of the infield. And Cabrera will put this one away, and the inning is over.
Yeah, I'm going to stream tonight, probably like 10 o'clock Central. Probably a little bit later than that, actually. But
Reggie Stocker is set to
definitely going to stream.
Leading off the fourth inning.
Fourth inning.
Left fielder, Reggie Stocker.
Nope. Ball one.
Let me break this game open, man.
This
inning.
Ball one, 1-0. A little bouncer. Throw on to first in time, one away. Into the box now,
the
Miguel Cabrera.
Baseman,
he got on top of one and was a ground out victim
Cabrera.
Last time. Manny Machado is
the
into the box for his second at bat.
Manny
he popped out
Machado.
Of territory his first time up. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Kershaw comes set. Here it is on 0-1. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Grounded down the third baseline. Throw gets him.
He's out.
Two down. Matt Kemp is the batter. Got a base hit in his first trip.
Nice.
Two out here and a runner at second. And that's cut on and missed by Kemp as they move ahead of him now. Nothing in two. A swing and a miss. Ties the side, and that will do it. Bryce Harper heads for the box to start off the fifth in this
leading
one.
Up for Kansas. Right fielder, Bryce Harper.
Look out.
2-0
now.
No strikes.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Stocker has it in his tracks. Makes the play, one away. Now in the box,
now
Paul Goldschmidt. His
first
last
baseman.
At-bat didn't
Paul
go his way as
Goldschmidt.
He popped out in foul territory. And, whoo, looks like he got the call there on the pitch inside. It's nothing and one. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And this is handled easily, so quickly two are gone here to start the fifth.
Now batting. Left fielder.
Reggie Stocker
Reggie
stands
Stocker.
In. He's 0-1 after grounding out. Chop foul at the plate, strike one. He's set. Here's the 0-1. Here's a
no
late
balls,
swing and a
strike.
Miss, strike two. Chop foul at the plate, and he stays alive, still 0-2. And he'll try and tempt him with one in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2.
Deep into right center. Gonna be just short. Nope. Oh yes, it is. Thank goodness. That's all I needed to do is have it stay in the park.
He'll try for third, and he is all the way over to third now. Two-out triple.
Bench ain't that hard to get out.
Johnny Bench, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind 0-2.
Nope.
Lays off that time, and it's 1-2.
I got to count 1-2.
And
oh, damn it. Seriously. It's the only thing that couldn't happen. Oh, my God. I hate you, Buster Posey.
And look
hate
out.
You, Buster Posey.
Ran in and got him. Ouch,
bam. Pisses me off so much.
Smoked on the ground, left side.
Such a stupid run.
That's through for a two-out hit.
That hit bench.
Number 69.
Yeah, it's live.
Number 69. Two on and two out here in the fifth. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Lifted the other way out to left center. Trout.
Jeez, I look like he wasn't gonna catch it for a second.
This away to retire the side.
Oh my God! What a stupid run.
Comes to the plate as we get started
leading
here in the
Kansas
bottom
City.
Of the fifth.
Catcher, Buster Posey.
High in the air, carrying well out.
Would I get one with Posey?
Ranging back at the track.
Whoa.
But he won't get there. It falls in. And he'll round it and try for third. The relay. And he is in to third with a leadoff triple. Bud Stubbs.
Now batting
into the box.
Well,
a strikeout for him in his first Stubbs. This ball gets down. Let's see if they try.
Nice, got the lead right back.
The in here is the run is in to score from third. It's now a 2-1 ball game.
The batter, second baseman.
Go ahead and bunt.
Robinson.
Down a couple of times.
Small ball.
Ball game.
Out.
So a runner aboard at
a
second
fielder,
here with one away.
Number 27.
Standing in, the ever-dangerous Mike Trout.
Trout.
A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball
one. No real need to run.
Liner towards second.
I guess maybe there was.
Got him, and that's a gorgeous play.
Thought I was going to get a base
so
there.
Third, here with two gone.
Third baseman,
and
number 13,
stand in, the still
Alex
very imposing
Rodriguez.
Figure of the three-time MVP, Alex Rodriguez. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. This one's a strike. It's 1-1.
Gosh darn it. That should have been my wild pitch.
Down 1-2 now. Chop foul at the plate. It'll remain 1-2. Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
No, ball four.
And they don't give in to A-Rod as that misses for ball four.
Get out of play.
Foul down the left field line.
Get out of play. Come on. Come on. Thank you.
Runners on first and third, two away. Shot foul right at home plate. On top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Looking to keep this a one-run game.
What am I swinging at?
And missed. The throw to first
at least we got the run to go back up.
Leading off the inning, Jackie Robinson. As
leading
they'll look
the
to
Royals.
Get something going here and
second
even this game
man.
Up. And a
Jackie
ball popped
Robinson.
Foul to the right side out of play. Here comes the 0-1. That
ball
misses wide. One ball and one strike. Now a swing
the
and a miss, and he's
one
behind
and
1-2. Chopped weakly to the left.
Come on.
Be a tough play.
God.
And some problems defensively as they are safely.
How to give me a throwing meter on the pitcher.
Mike Trout, he looked to bounce back after
Mike
striking out his
Trout.
Last time. Out. And he takes a cold strike, 0-1. Low scoring game thus far. 2-1 here in the sixth. And that's in there as well. 0-2 now.
Now a ball. Got him. Come on, let's go. Come on, Jackie. Let's go.
First, and they get the double play. Alex Rodriguez, the third baseman, will stand in. He struck out and popped out in two trips. Ripped on the ground to first.
He's out.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning
is... What's up, the random YouTuber? What's up, John, also?
Miguel Cabrera will dig in, 1-for-2.
Leading on for Kansas City.
First time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate. And he gets him to lift one high in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Robinson is there to take it, and they're able to take care of Cabrera on just a single pitch.
Number 13, Manny Machado.
Will dig in for a third time now. He's popped out and grounded out so far.
One's the count.
Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing and one.
Ball.
That's over,
damn.
But low, it's a ball and a strike. Bases are empty, one man out.
Two strikes.
Ooh. I was going to break more than it did. Ball six.
Swung on and chopped up the middle to his right. Robinson. Throw on to first. He'll take care of him. And Kershaw is in.
I don't know. That's a really good question.
We'll stand in now. He singled and struck out in two trips. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Ball one.
Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now an off-speed pitch well inside, and it forces him to bounce away from danger.
Three and two.
Dang it.
A missed good pitch, and it's full now. 3-2. Kershaw's ready. Full count pitch on its way. Just hung in there on that one. Making him sweat.
I'm not sure.
Pitch coming up.
I don't know, Manny versus right, Tulo versus left.
Bryce Harper is set to get us started for
leading
the late
up,
innings
Kansas.
Of this one.
Right fielder, Bryce Harper.
Manny's pretty cool though, man. That's the swing I'm using on my guy now.
Pause and the 0-2.
Gonna hit him.
He dusted him off the plate that time. Some mind games being played now. It's 1-2. And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the
first
out of the inning.
Number 44.
Paul Goldschmidt is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. Reggie Stocker stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Now a fastball for a called strike. It's 1-1. We're in the seventh inning now of a pitcher's duel. 2-1 our score.
2 balls, 1 strike.
Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1. He's fallen behind now. 3-1.
Full count, 3-2.
Just couldn't hold back.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Stocker sprinting after it, and the inning is over.
It's time for the...
Buster Posey steps into the box as the leadoff
leading
hitter
for the
here
Royals.
In the bottom of the seventh.
Catcher! Buster
Posey. Now is Kershaw as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man, 0-1. Couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Kershaw into the windup. Here it comes. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And reined in, one away. Bud Stubbs will stand in. A strikeout victim his first time, and then a base hit last time around. Watches a fastball right there for strike one.
They tried to attack there. Blue. ball. Gonna be at the warning track.
Harper is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two batting.
Second baseman.
Jackie Robinson. He's 0-2 with a sacrifice to this point. This now is hit to second. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning?
Out.
He does. Seven in a row he's set down now as the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Johnny Bench. And they'll need
leading
him
up
to get
up
something
Kansas.
Going here.
Catcher, Johnny Bench.
A quick out number one. Clayton Kershaw will
the
come forward
20.
Now. He has flied out and singled so far.
I gotta get my dude out of there. His arm's gonna fall off.
Your attention, please.
We'll pinch hit here,
now
and he's the potential
tie
run.
Dylan Batances will
get the call here as he'll take over with one gone in the top of the eighth. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike. Our pitcher's duel continues here. 2-1 score as we play the eighth.
I got the count.
And this is swung on and missed as they jump ahead of Votto here, 0-2. And this is swung on and missed. Two are quickly retired to start inning number eight.
Now batting.
Number 69 steps into the box. Swing and he pops.
Whoa, I've never seen the ball look like that.
And this is going to wind up a foul ball. Two out, nobody on. Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now. And did he square around?
Wow, that was a close call.
Still on 1-2, and he gets this one
too hard of a bunt.
Takes it in.
Oh, it's a bad call.
So a pivotal moment here.
That was a cheesy little play there.
And he does show
1-2. Or I think it might have even been 0-2.
Right field line,
that was 1-2 because
out of play for strike one. Big swing at the knuckle curve gets nothing but air. 0-2 now. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. And look out! Up and in, and nearly took his head off. And that misses.
Dude,
2-2.
Get me out of this inning! Come
on. First with two away. Skied into straightaway right. On the move is Kemp. He gets
two. Dude, are you freaking kidding me? You've got to be kidding me! But he's out. He's out. Wow! Come on, Kemp. Come on, bro.
Kelvin Herrera is on
that was a
he'll take over to start the bottom
Herrera.
Of the eighth. Mike Trout gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in
leading
three tries to this
City.
Point.
Center
now,
fielder.
Fastball a bit too low Mike. Here. It's ball one. Drilled to the right side.
Jeez, Jackie. Nice play.
He's out.
I don't know, man. I mean, about this next video for Stubbs. It's pretty much all the methods. Like, what would you want to see in a video like that? I could maybe bring you something, but I really don't know what another way for that would be. What would you want to see? Like, stuff you should buy and sell or something? Didn't tag him. Ooh, and he didn't tag the base either.
Well, late as he reaches it first.
The first
Miguel
baseman,
Cabrera
24.
Will stand in. He threw out his last
Cabrera.
Time. Below the knees, one ball, no strikes.
Dude, that's a wild pitch. Come on now.
Runners are at first and second with one away.
Oh, right down Broadway.
Two and one.
I don't know why I went after that. Go back to third. Oh.
Kicking off the top of the ninth, Mike Trout, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Going with fingers. Hopefully he can finish the deal here. He's good. He seems like a really good pitcher to match up with Trout here. Stuff I can buy and sell because I'm 82 overall. I need stubs. So I only have 568.
Your attention, please. Is on now to try to close things.
I mean, you just want to look for price differences in cards. Hold on, I gotta focus on this real quick, though, brother.
And here's a swing and a miss as he falls behind nothing in two. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first base down here in the
ninth. Come on, just swing and pop this up.
And this will
find the heck out of that spot.
One out, nobody on. And he falls behind 0-2.
All right, I need to throw a ball. It's not a ball, but it's an out. Come on, throw it. Jeez Louise.
First, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth.
The right fielder, number 34. Stands in,
was locked up on strike three in his last trip. Now time is called, and this might be to buy a little time.
Your
for that
attention, please.
One left on left.
Now, Chapman will get the call here as he'll try to work the...
number nine. Now coming in to pinch hit.
Here is the youngster. Here's the Kemp.
Yeah. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one.
See if I can get a cheap one. Cheap strike to it.
One and one.
Bases are empty here with two men out. And this is swung on
one
and
two.
Missed. So now they find
same plan though. Let's see if I can just get a cheap
tonight.
One.
Good.
Got him.
Up in the dirt, strike
ooh,
three.
Just tag him. All right. Get the win.
You see right there,
I wanted to beat that guy real bad too. I don't. Guy seemed like an idiot. No offense, guys. It's just stupid. Glad I beat that guy. I just don't like his logo and stuff. Let's go, YouTube. Let's go. Can I make you certain offers and help you out? I'm not sure what you mean by that. Nice, so we got the win. Give me a lot of cards. But thank you guys so much for watching. I could only bring you one game right now. I'll be back tonight. Probably my class gets done at 9. But it usually takes me a little bit to get ready for the stream. So probably like 10, 10:30, something like that, Central Time. If you're on the West Coast, it'll be like 8, 8:30 Central Time. I don't really have any cards to give you for a good deal. And plus, that's not how the market works, you know what I mean? I can't just, like, put a card for something. Because either A, would get taken, or B, it's just not going to work like that. Because someone else will be able to, you know, like, they'll have better orders, you know what I'm saying? Just go through your thing, random YouTuber, and, you know, look for price differences, try to sell like that. That's pretty much all I can say, other than what's in that video. I'm sorry I can't help you out more with that. I'm not in the market every day, though. You can go to, like, daddyleagues.com, and you can look at price trends for players and stuff like that. That's about as good as I can help you out. But anyways, guys, I gotta go. I gotta do some stuff for work. I gotta go do this home. What I usually do is I have this class on Wednesdays, and so I go up to the school, go up to the college, like, I don't know, 2 or 3 hours before the class starts, and I work on the homework for a couple hours, and then I have it ready to go for the class, because I'm all about getting A's, man. Like, I'm all about getting good grades and stuff like that, so I got to get in there. So if you're in school and you're watching this, keep beasting out there. Keep getting them good grades, man. That's what it's all about. Be play better in the game, and Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. I'm so glad I beat that guy. I'll see you guys tonight. Peace.